goes Bohr. The 1-1 pitch. Wallace hits it high and deep to right. So long! A grand slam home run for John Wallace. A line drive to right center field. It'll get down for a base hit. Romero will score easily. Kahalahoy into second with a double. And the pitch is lined to right center field. A long run for Wallace. Dives and makes the catch.
I've given up.
Pitch, a line drive towards the gap in left field. Rob Folsom dives, makes the catch, rolls over, has a chance to get a double play. Tomasini to Norris, double play! Fastball driven to center and deep. Kirkendall back to the warning track, leaps at the fence. So long! A home run for Ryan Ortiz.
I've given.
Swings and it's a ground ball to Wong. Feeds John Tomasini for one. Back to first, double play. It'll get through all the way to the base of the fence. Miller hustles in, gets the ball to Joey Wong. Wong's throw to the plate to Ryan Ortiz is there in time and he's out at the plate. Way delivers, Santos slices it to right. Jared Prince on the run to the warning track to the fence. So long! Santos hits it out. The Beavers with a multi-home run inning.
Hide something, sometimes some way, something kicked on the bubble. Mine, something inside.
I'll never ever follow.
So give me something that is the real.
I'll never ever follow.
God bless me.
Santos shows bunt, slaps a base hit to right field. Stephen Romero rounding third. He will score. The Beavers take the lead at 6-5. And Alberto Santos with a base hit to right field. A chopper to the hole at second. Wong up with it from his knees in the outfield grass, throws him out. There goes Kahalahoy. The pitch is lined into the right field corner. Kahalahoy will score. Rob Folsom digging for three. He's on his way and he gets there. The Beavers lead it 8-5 on a triple.